What are we doing?
We're going paddleboarding. And we're going to go try to catch another redfish. You going to catch one this time?
Mm-hmm. Are you? Paige, what are you doing?
You don't know?
You don't know what you're doing?
You skipped school today? Yeah.
Because they told you couldn't go? They said you need some vitamin C, huh?
Vitamin C.
Yeah. All right, we're out here again, and it is a beautiful day. Yesterday we caught some snapper and some redfish, so we're gonna see what we can catch today. You guys ready? Mm-hmm. Paige. Hey, Paige.
What?
Are you excited? You're missing school today to go on a paddleboard. Look at me. Excited. Such a beautiful day out. Water super clear, good visibility. We hear our buddy out there at the campground. Yeah, we would. Isn't it pretty?
That kind of looks like a hippopotamus.
You think you're gonna feel better after this taste?
Mm-hmm. Do you think some creatures live in the moss?
Hey, say cheese. Look at me.
You gonna catch some fish?
I don't know, are you?
I'm gonna try. It's really shallow. Low, low tide. Mm-mm. We're out here sharing a fishing pole today. What? And the shirt has come off already because it's getting a little warm. No longer cool. Still shallow, really shallow. We got a bunch of moss up in here. Yeah, there's a gentleman over here fishing, looking for some fish. Probably ain't seen dang thing. Oh, look at that there, snapper. Whoa, God. Jesus Christ. Take it off, Paige. Take it off.
Look at them big ones.
Look at that. Look at that little shrimp. Hey. What are you doing out there? Are you catching any weeds? No. Is that shrimp hanging on for dear life?
No.
No. Look how tan you are. Looking all sexified. Look at the way you jerked that pole.
No. I've been getting all the bites.
You've been getting all the bites. Mm-hmm. But no fish.
No fish, but they're big bites, so better than your little tiny things that you can't even keep.
Oh yeah, well you can. They're 10 inches. And I don't care what you say, you didn't even measure it. Yeah, they were.
They're like five.
You're 5 inches.
What are we doing?
You're showing your outfits.
I wear my shoes.
Who looks better?
Who wore it better? Show me. Come on, get up. Oh yeah, girl. Woo!
Round town.
Woo!
Alright, we're gonna race like this. You ready?
Yeah. Race that way. Okay, now race back. Whoever gets me first wins.
Woo! I won.
Woo!
Can I have a yesterday now?
No way. Oh my gosh. Not embarrassing.
Kyrie, do you agree with your dad? I mean, with me, that he's embarrassing.
You better speak wisely.
She'll say no.
No, she said.
She's talking to you.
Yes. Yeah.